Tampa Bay in Colorado to face the Avalanche. The Lightning, despite a loss on Saturday, still extended their point streak to a season-long 5 games. Tampa Bay enters play Sunday, 6 points behind the final wildcard spot in the Eastern Conference. Ben Bishop riding a 3-game winning streak, getting the start in net as we go to the Pepsi Center.
Couldn't get the shot away. Has the puck once again. Lays it in front. Landeskog has stopped. Bishop makes a great save and covers the puck. Killorn with it. Dodgson looking. Goes to Hedman. Rifles it across. Killorn feeding it in front. They score! Braden Point finished off the play. That was a beauty by the Lightning to open the scoring here in Denver.
Killorn puts it right on the tape, and Braden Point makes no mistake, as he has almost all of the net to shoot at. And so Braden Point continues to stay hot. Came into this with 4 goals in his last 7 games, 6 points in his last 7 games, and those numbers go up. He knew they had to get a whistle and get it reorganized. The middle of the ice has caused the Lightning a lot of problems tonight.
Domestikov scores! He slides it through Pickard. And Monaghan off Tyson Berry's stick. And the Lightning make it 2-0.
Yeah, I'd like another look at this one too, Rick, because this one is just too easy looking. I think it did change direction. Completely fooled Pickard. He completely lost his balance there. He's almost facing the corner by the time this shot goes in. Opens up the 5-hole and kind of has that look like, are you kidding?
Berry, with under a minute to go in the period, will send it to the corner. Duchesne free to go after it. Around the net he comes, puts on the brakes, finds his man Rantanen in the shot. And it looked like it hit Hedman in front, who had his back to the play.
Duchesne's pretty good at making plays. Nobody gets on him right away. Feathers the pass right through, yeah. And Victor Hedman backs his way into Rantanen and gets a leg or a skate on it or something.
And the Avs move it out. Blake Como down the wing, cutting in on the backhand. Stopped by Bishop, poked it away. Rantanen shoots, he scores. Avs get one on the board early here in the third period.
Second opportunity in the game where Rantanen is all alone with Ben Bishop, and this time he wins it. Not much chance for Bishop on this one, though.
Puck loose in that circle. It's tapped behind the net. Kucherov getting to it. Back to the point. Dodgson cranks one into a crowd. Back into the score! Tyler Johnson with Pickard tied up with Berry and Johnson side of the goal. They blocked the initial shot, but Johnson found an open cage to backhand it in to make it 3-1. The officials are going to talk about it over near the penalty box.
We got no goal. That was a goal.
Back to Duchesne. Berry winds, fires, and hit Landeskog in front. He stopped, and MacKinnon couldn't find the handle as the Lightning piled up in that goal mouth. Here's a drive by Duchesne. They score! It deflected in. The shot by Duchesne has tied the game at 2, 41.9 to play in the third.
It might have gone off of him too, but it definitely went off of Dodgson's leg.
Yep. Here's the drive by Barbario, and it ends up behind the net, played away by Strawman, and that will do it for regulation time. So the Avs rally from 2-0 down here in the third to tie the game at 2. Johnson parked in front. Drouin trying to step around Nieto, and Nieto got it away. Drouin gets it back, cuts in, scores! Jonathan Drouin got the job done, and the Lightning win it overtime. They're up to 60 points.
Look at the emotion spill over for this team. How much they needed that extra point. What an effort by Jonathan Drouin. Simply brilliant stuff.
Jonathan Drouin with the game winner as Tampa Bay takes it 3-2 in overtime. The Lightning finished their road trip 2-0-2 and have now earned points in 6 straight games. Braden Point extends his point streak to 4 games with his 8th marker of the season. Victor Hedman with an assist. He has 6 points in his last 3 contests. The Lightning penalty kill goes a perfect 4-for-4, and Ben Bishop wins his 4th straight start in net. Up next, the Lightning hosts the Oilers Tuesday, and the Avs welcome the Kings.